Here comes another gate drop. This time, it will start the second 250 heat race of the day, where once again, only the first 9 riders will earn that highly coveted ticket straight to the main event.
Yeah.
the second 250 heat race wraps up, let's take a quick look at the results and the names of the four. Hi everybody, I'm Ralph Shaheen. Welcome to our live coverage of Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship from the beautiful Pacific Northwest. The track crew has put together an extremely challenging design here in Seattle. This is one of the toughest tracks we have ever seen inside CenturyLink Field. The riders are going to have to be at their absolute best if they want to win here in the Emerald City. The 30-second board is up. Keep an eye on the gate. It's about to drop.
Yeah.
incredible race, proving once again just how competitive the 250 class is. Let's take a look at the final results. You can tell these guys have been doing their work during the week. They came into this race fast, strong, and ready to battle.